Well, rugby league star Jarryd Hayne has been released on bail overnight after being charged by New South Wales detectives with aggravated sexual assault of a young woman.
7 News reporter Jess Ridley is live at Ryde Police Station in Sydney. Jess, morning. Hayne was interviewed there late yesterday over the alleged rape on grand final day in September.
Yeah, that's right. Good morning, Sam and Koshy. The 30-year-old former Parramatta Eel walked into Ryde Police Station yesterday afternoon, accompanied by his manager, Wayne Beavis, for a pre-arranged appointment with police, we're told. Now, we're told that he declined a formal interview because his lawyer wasn't present. Now, that is his legal right to do so. But detectives from the Sex Crime Squad believe they have enough evidence and they were comfortable in arresting and charging him. This, of course, is just several days after news broke that he was being investigated over claims he'd sexually assaulted a woman he'd met online and that it happened at a home in the Hunter Valley on the NRL Grand Final night, as you say. This woman only came forward to the NRL bosses earlier this month, who then referred her on to police, and she claims it was not consensual and that she suffered injuries. Now, last night, Hayne had to show cause as to why detention in custody wasn't justified in this case. He obviously managed to do that because earlier this morning he walked out on a strict conditional bail, saying nothing as he left.
Jess, when will Jarryd Hayne face court?
Well, Koshy, he's due to appear on the 10th of December at Burwood. It's very dangerous territory now for the out-of-contract NRL star, who had been in talks with another team, but that looks likely to stall, if not end that conversation, while he faces the court system, because this charge of aggravated sexual assault carries a maximum penalty of 20 years in jail if found guilty.
OK. Thanks, Jess.